All right, we should be back up. Just cut Restream out of the loop. Apparently, they were going through the Seattle servers, from what I could tell, and that was causing a lot of events. So we will see how this works. Now I'm going to go through Chicago and see how it works. It seemed to be okay. And we'll just wait a minute here, get everything up and running again. Drink some coffee. Make some more coffee. All right. How does it sound, by the way? All right, the Capitol falls.
All right, we've broken through Vassal.
We're in striking distance of Rangreese now.
Wilkin, I'm afraid I've got some bad news.
Always bad news.
The Marmota reached the gates at Rangreese. It plowed through them and into the castle.
No, we're too late.
Hey, great. You know, the problem with something like this is that we can avoid it. It can only be in one place. Pew, 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 pew. It still looks amazing. God, I love the art direction in this game.
Finale. Shadow of the Valkyra.
Oh, well, there we go. 18 chapters. Alright, we definitely do not have the money to buy everything we need, but we'll go ahead and take a look. Maybe we'll luck out and get another order that we won't use.
Hello again, son. I'll teach you mortar support.
Hey, speaking
today,
of mortar support.
Use it to request a mortar strike centered around a specific area. Well, what is your decision? Very good. I hope my orders can assist you in saving the nation. I hope we'll meet again. Should you wish, you can likely find me here.
Let's see, what's the most important things to buy with our limited money right about now?
Welkin, bro! I'm stoked you're here, man!
Isn't the camp at the castle? Did I just get that wrong the entire time? Oh, let's get our armor done. Always useful.
Here you go!
And the combat suit.
Here you...
Alright. Oh, of course. Finally. Finally the grenade.
All set for you.
No, not yet. Interesting. We won't buy that yet. Come on, just bring that aim to a C. That's all I want. Shrink that reticle. Oh, you're teasing me with this A aim on... Oh, we're going to totally do that on the S20. Totally. Thought we get a 4, but I don't care. Make sure everyone has those.
Come back again.
can't miss. Doesn't really matter. Oh, but it's better. It's better than the S1Rs. Yoink. Yes. Please. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and take these off. No, yeah, no. Shit, they all had them. I didn't have any mortars on those guys anyways. Oh wait, no, because I just bought those. Ignore me. S20s. I guess it's just you anyways. And the GSR-20s are just amazing. How I would love to have two. Alright. Oh, we didn't get the weapon from the ace in that last mission. Damn it, I just remembered that. Ah.
Welcome.
That's what you've done. I think I might do some, we'll do a little grinding on the air before the final mission, just to buy whatever we're missing. It'll be fast. Castle front.
Hey.
Miracle Recovery for Militia. The 3rd Regiment, our correspondence partners in the Galleon Militia, succeeded in putting Imperial Tank Ace General Roddy Yeager to rout at Vassal, a stone throw away from the capital. With Yeager defeated, the Empire's invading force consists solely of the Marmota, still on the advance toward Randrigiz's gates, and an accompanying squad following behind it. This miraculous win has given Gallia a spark of the hope that was all but lost after the failure of Operation Maiden Shield. In the wake of their victory, the militia has taken hold of the Great Vassal Bridge and has begun to move out in pursuit of the Marmota. Emergency militia draft called. Why was the bridge down? Why didn't they just raise it back up again? Whatever. The Galleon government has issued an emergency draft of all able-bodied Rand Greasers to form a last-ditch defensive line against the incoming Imperial Dreadnought Marmota. The draft encompasses everyone ages 15 to 29, as well as men of ages 30 to 45. Because of its grave ramifications for Galleon's economy, only Princess Cordelia possesses the constitutional right to enact this 3rd draft. The princess, however, has not been seen in public since her appearance at a parliamentary meeting late last month, and rumors from within Castle Rangrease suggest she may be seriously ill. At present, Prime Minister Borg is handling nearly all of Gallia's political affairs, with this draft proposal bearing his name as well.
So,
nothing new. Thank you for sharing it.
Come back and see
Oh, we got the stories on all the named characters, so I think she's done. Oh, I like your hat. This is a game of great hats and hairstyles, when you really boil it down.
Your Highness honors me with an audience. I offer my thanks. We Maximilian stand humbly before you. Your Highness, you must allow me to apologize for the somewhat brutish manner of my entrance to your domains.
We'd expect no less from Europa's premier commander, the great Maximilian. To cross our sovereign border with such lightning speed. Your tactics are admirable.
And you are the one they call Borg. You attempt to ally yourself with the Federation. Then you turn over a new leaf and become the Empire's informant.
It is all to ensure that Gallia remain a stable nation, of course. Ours is a small land, as you know. Our fate is made secure by such agreements. The sovereign state of Gallia will accept unconditional surrender and become a vassal state to your empire. In return, by our treaty, and your grace's favor, I, your humble servant Borg, will rule Gallia in your stead.
I'm afraid you're mistaken. What use could we possibly have for Gallia as a vassal state? We, Maximilian, shall be the one to assume the Archduchy, and then Gallia shall be made anew under us.
But we agreed.
Then as sole master of this palace, we shall wake the lance that lies resting within its walls. Valkov, the key to ruling all Europa.
The lance? How could you know?
My dear princess, Cordelia, you shall serve as our bride.
Ooh.
The Valkyrian bloodline, legacy of the great House Rongris, would be a fitting dowry for us, King of Europa.
The Valkyrian bloodline? I see. You wish to ransom Europa with its power.
Indeed. The reverence and respect the people of this continent hold for that ancient blood is undiminished to this day.
Well then, I hate to disappoint you, but this is the true face of House Rongris.
Your Highness, what are you doing? That's impossible.
Really?
Oh, snap.
As you can see, my blood is not Valkyrian. It is Darkson.
Princess, what is the meaning of this?
Thousands of years passed, the Valkyrie invaded from the north to lay claim to Europa. The indigenous people, the Darkson tribes, fought them for control of this land. But the powers of Ragnite they possessed were too great. The Darkson cities were burned. The struggle continued, though its conclusion was clear. Ultimately, one influential clan among the Darkson tribes defected to the Valkyrie side. The Darkson were defeated and quickly became slaves to the Valkyrie.
And victorious, the Valkyrie authored history to blame Darksons for scorching the earth. Of course, then the descendants of that clan of treacherous Darksons lived on as...
Yes. As House Rongris, the Archdukes of Gallia. In return for their betrayal, the Valkyrie established them as the rulers of Gallia. We donned the identity of our masters and were complicit in the Darkson slander.
With a perfect scapegoat, the people quickly acquiesced to new rule. A common tale.
A common tale that has caused me much grief. To face my people deceptively has pained me. Until the day came that I ran from that pain, trading my free will for comfort. Were it not for a single officer's words, I would no doubt still be lost in that conceit. I am bound by neither fate nor duty to obey the false blood within me. I live by my own will. I live for the sake of Gallia and its people. This, and this alone, is my calling.
All the more reason to be my bride.
No. For the sake of my people, I shall see you dead!
What delightful barbarism. Do all Gallian brides share your lust for blood? If you desire safety for your people, it would behoove you to obey me, Highness. The Valkov is in my possession. To see your homeland burn again, that would be a shame.
Jailbreak.
something happened? What's all the commotion?
It's them. The Imperial Army invaded Rangreese.
What?
They crashed through the city walls with a huge tank and drove it into the castle. And now they're doing some kind of work on the tank still half stuck into the castle.
There is no war in Ba Sing Se.
Did they learn of the Valkov's location? No. I can't afford to wait around here. Sorry, but...
My chest... It's tight. It hurts.
What's wrong?
My heart. Help. Help me.
Are you all right?
Hey, talk to me.
I'm sorry.
Baldio is really an ends justify the means kind of guy.
Got to get to Rangreese. I just hope I'm in time.
Final preparations.
We're drawing close to Rangreese now. As for our plan of attack, once we arrive, focus your attacks on the spot damaged by Sergeant Melchiot in the previous battle. Exploit that, gain access to the interior, and destroy the Dreadnought's engine. Follow?
Got it.
Yes, Captain.
Oh, it's that guy.
I'm confident you can do this, soldiers. You are dismissed.
Quite a risky operation.
I know. I'm worried about morale if everyone feels like it's a suicide mission.
We're used to your crazy missions by now, aren't we, guys?
Yeah, you bet. Nothing bothers me anymore now.
And it helps to know that if we can just win this one, our war will be over.
We'll do it for Isara. And all the other friends we lost along the way.
And for all of Galia's people.
One more victory, and they'll have peace.
Words fail me. Thank you.
All right. Everybody, get ready to deploy.
Almost showtime, huh, Welkin? Militia rides into Rangreese Showdown. Mind if I put y'all's story on the radio? I'm afraid I can't go help you fight. But I'd like to do what I can to stand by you.
Okay, why not? Our activities are hardly a secret to the Empire at this point. Irene Ellett, huh? I can't remember ever hearing your full name like that.
At least until the war ends and I get married. Then I'll be Irene Kohler, just FYI. This'll be my last big assignment as an Ellet. Time to do the old name proud.
Stowaway.
Give me a status report on affixing the lance.
Work should be complete shortly, followed by final testing, sir.
Good. Keep it moving along, soldier.
Yes, sir.
I knew it. They came to the capital to get at the Valkov.
Bastards. You won't have it.
Apparently everyone knows about this thing. Faith Alive.
Now, Your Highness, a affix your signature to this treaty of marriage. You have no choice if you wish to keep your people safe.
Your grace, sir!
Be silent. This treaty seals our victory.
Sir, the Gallians have broken through the vassal defenses. General Jaeger is defeated! Now the militia is headed here to Rangreys even as we speak.
What?
Newsflash from Radio GBS, your source for the news. The Gallian militia has faced and thwarted the Empire's defenses at Vassal Bridge. They march now to the capital to liberate it from occupation.
Oh, right! That's my bro, Welkin!
Reckon I did a fair job whipping those kids into shape.
Citizens of Gallia, keep your faith alive. Turn and face the threat ahead and fight!
Go, Welkies, go! We're all cheering for you. Now make us proud.
Oh, hey, it's Martha. How are you doing?
Vel'jin. If you're watching up there, your son could probably use a little help.
So be it. We shall fight them off ourselves. Quickly, to the Marmota.
Yes, sir!
Last time, their war witch had us on the defensive. But now we possess a lance of our own. Let us settle this now for all time. Your grace, may the Valkyra protect you. Leave the defense, Castle Randgreaves, to me. Do we look the fool that might trust a dog with so little loyalty to his master as you? Put this man to death by fire escort. Gallia of tomorrow has no place for him.
Maximilian, we had agreed. We had an understanding.
I really hate this echo filter they use.
All right, come along.
Stop this! Desist at once! Who are you to touch me?
Welkin, you are our final hope. Please, I beg of you. Victory yours.
Just gotta hope your target doesn't move. The Valkov. Here, let's, now that we're all pumped up, let's do a quick little skirmish or two, get some cash.
You will
see if I remember how to do this real fast.
Imperials back out of Gallia. Squad
seven, the windmill level. Let's do a quick save just in case I screw up because it's been a while. And I always do poorly when I rush things.
Here we go.
Is it caution? I think caution is fine on Alicia. Could always do awakened potential too. Let's do that one. Let's see if this works.
You can do this. Trust in yourself.
My turn, okay? Think you can stop
there we go.
Me?
Yeah. As long as that triggers, we're good. Now, does resist crossfire persist between movements? All right, doesn't matter. We got it again. Perfect. That works for me.
Enemy unit spotted.
We're sending units out to both sides.
Right around there. Again? No, I cannot. Double attack would be really useful right there. Slightly speed this up. Still 15, huh?
Don't even think of dodging. Now!
I should give Alicia... Yeah, we're gonna do this again.
My wounds are healed.
We'll go ahead and give her the good Empire weapon. It would save us a turn. Or not. We're only going to do this twice. This will work fine.
My wounds are healing. My turn, okay? Don't even think of dodging.
There we go. The downside of awakened potential is all of that. That one more time real quick. I think we'll just do caution this time. That'll save us some time.
You will now be...
Click, click, click.
All right, we're...
I think 200 grand will be good to buy what
Squad
we were missing
seven,
before. Oh, we didn't kill the trooper that time. That we... You dodged it? Well then. Alright, Alicia, good luck here. I think we'll do Awakened Potential again so she gets that healing. In case we need it.
You can do this. Trust in yourself.
Just gotta believe.
Turn,
I got an
okay?
idea. How to speed
Think
this up.
You can stop me?
If we get in range on this one, we'll do it. Is that in range? No, it is not.
okay? Enemy sighted!
Keep advancing!
Please hit! My wounds are healing!
Good work!
And then finish him off. I don't think that actually saved us a turn or anything. No.
My turn, okay?
If we were gonna do more, I'd give her an Empire scout rifle.
Don't even think of dodging.
Alright, and that gives us 220 ducats to play with.
My wounds are healing.
I don't think we need to do any more right now. And maybe a level for the Lancers.
Operation complete. We took their base.
Let's see what we can buy. It's like nothing ever happened over here. Oh man, so that's 50,000 for each one. Still no unlocks there. And so that's 100. We got that, we got those. Alright, well, let's unlock them. Was it you? You had one, that's right. So, it looks like there are at least two battles left. Alright. Anything hiding in here? That I really want? That's only 15,000. That's what I want right there. On this tank. That last accuracy upgrade. Nope. All right, so that's something. Not quite everything, but good enough. Explosives boost. This order raises the damage one ally can do when attacking with a hand grenade. Alright. Use grenades a lot. That might be useful.
You're ready to sweat.
Assuming it's not too expensive. Alright. Back to the game. The Valkoff.
Lance, the one that Alicia carried.
Look out, Sevens!
Clear the Marmota's forward path! Move it!
The Gallian militia is fanned out ahead of us in line, sir. Range, 4,000 meters.
They say that in antiquity, the Valkyra called upon Valkov's light to crush and subjugate the entire Darksin tribe. The greatest weapon of all time, fashioned into something as pedestrian as a castle tower. How could they have known? And now it awakens, shouldered by the Marmota we have engineered to bear it, a leviathan upon the land. Now, know the futility of your struggles. Bow before the terrible light that once scorched the earth.
But again, how fast does that thing turn? Hey, Firestorm, how's it going?
The Marmota's fired an unidentified beam of light. Squads 4 and 5 have been wiped out!
No, that's a bad guy firing the big laser.
Hot damn! If we'd been one step slower, we'd be a big pile of dust by now.
Stay clear of the front of that thing! Move around to its side!
Dare you face us yet after that display? We wield power enough to bring any foe to his knees. This is the future face of warfare. To impress the magnitude of our power upon the world, you shall all die gruesomely. Now, cross us if you dare.
Oops. Our victory begins here. Marmota's End. Well, way to spoil it, game.
Here are the details on this operation.
Your squad thankfully managed to avoid that blast and is currently stationed at the Marmota's side. We may not be so lucky next time. This may be our only chance to destroy that beast. It is now or never. Your target is the area along the Dreadnought's side that the Valkyria previously damaged. The opposition consists of the cannons mounted on the ship's side and the endless waves of troops from the front hatch. Station teams at the Dreadnought's front and side, which will work in tandem to stop the enemy. The ultimate objective here is to destroy that giant lance. That said, it's protected by a shell of light. Nothing we've thrown at it so far has so much as made a dent. Begin by hammering at that damaged plating. We need a point of entry before we can do anything else. It is safe to say you face a battle unlike any fought since the dawn of war. I'll trust your judgment out there. All right. But of course, I don't even know why they give us the option to not choose these guys. Did I change your frickin' weapon, Largo? I might not have. Well, you got the A20s. I'm fine with that. Ah, crap. I forgot to do that. We need to go back. Sorry, guys. Got you all riled up. You got the X's. Upgrade you to this one. A lot more of those. And you guys are great. Alright. Back to the fray. Got it. All right. Alicia. Rosie. I'm going to go ahead and grab... it's not a desert, is it? I don't think so. Largo. I probably have the wrong gun on the Shamrock as well. Nadine. In the back. And one of you, just in case we really need to kill. And then... we'll see how that goes.
Our reclaiming the capital hinges on this. Concentrate your fire on that dreadnought and destroy it.
Our target is the Marmota. Sink it at all costs. Squad 7, move out!
I think scuttle would be a proper term instead of sinking, you know? Oh, no. I got the perfect thing for the...
Here we are.
All right.
Actually squaring off against the Marmota.
Yeah.
If you hadn't thrown your
really
spear...
be the final battle.
Lieutenant Gunther, are you all right?
Princess Cordelia, what are you doing here, Your Highness?
I know I may just be in the way... I wish to be of assistance, however I am able. I wish to fight as well. Allow me to stand in defense of my homeland.
I understand. We'd be honored to have your help in the rear guard. Here's the plan. Start by focusing our fire on the hole Alicia's lance made. The dreadnought's side is lined with cannons, though, so you'll need to be careful.
Roger!
Also, tanks can use the depression in front of the Marmota to fire upward.
Right. I'm on it.
We've come through a lot of tight spots, Sevens. Believe in yourselves. I know we can do this. Squad 7, move out!
These are friendly tanks. Shiny lance. They're all... alright, Gatling, three Gatlings, and another Lancer Elite, Shamrock. Alright, Largo. Yeah, that's gonna be a pain. That would be nice. Alright, I want to have a look over here.
Let's go! Throw everything you got at it!
Would it be better? No, those tanks are going to be a problem, huh? Fire! Okay.
We've blown open the damaged area on the Marmota's side. Yes, the
The plating on that spot was vulnerable after all. Sir, part of the side plating damaged in that explosion appears usable as a foothold.
You're right. It looks like we could climb up from there.
Judging from its design, the Ragnite drive system is likely near the propellers. If foot soldiers could get at those to attack them, they may be able to do further damage.
Okay, let's go with that plan of attack.
It's injured. Remember
to hostile sight.
Frontline, return back.
Everyone kneeling? No, you are not. I kind of want to run Alicia up there, but that is foolhardy or not? I'm gonna park you right here. For now. See if that works. Oh my goodness, look at that aim. It's literally a laser. Oh, I actually did not want to block that off with you. Alright, that's unfortunate. But I can at least... take care of you.
Sweet dreams.
Alright, you are not kneeling. I want to get you kneeling as well.
On my way.
Oh man, I gotta get a sniper up here. I feel like first turns are always dice rolls when you don't remember the maps.
damage taken!
Underminer fire!
I do enjoy it when you spread out that fire. I'm gonna pop you guys into the camp itself. Or if you aim for my turret or my treads, that'd be great.
Minor damage sustained.
Nope, under that's not so fire. Good. Yes, run towards the tank. That makes me happy. Kill yourself. Yes.
Minor damage sustained.
I'm cool with that. Oh, they can't aim down.
Minor damage sustained.
Alright, so. Let's see here.
My turn, okay?
Alicia. Ah. What is over here, by the way?
Got another cut.
Nothing. All right.
We can't let them get away with what they've done.
Alicia's obviously going twice.
My turn, okay?
Like destroying the drive system powering the propellers has paid off.
Good. If we can just destroy that lance, the Marmota will be defanged. Listen up, Sevens. Your orders are to direct all attacks at that lance's tip.
Just the tip.
Tanks, use the incline at the Marmota's front. Ground units, aim high and let fly.
Good job, Alicia. Alright, so first thing I want to do actually is heal the Idlewise. Do I want to move the Idlewise? That's the real question. I think no. Repair boost, darn it.
Thank you.
Maybe repair you all the way.
On my way.
Thank you.
Good enough. Then we can get 14 shots on that guy.
Fly.
Yes. Then we're going to put you back in base camp. Or at least attempt to. Close enough.
No matter the cost.
Thanks, buddy.
Hopefully you're close enough. Ouch. And then we'll get all that to get one shot off with Largo. Can do it, Largo. Huh. You're kidding me, huh? that's all you got? Yeah, that might be it. We'll get Largo up onto the Marmota.
Minor damage sustained.
Did I kill? Oh, I killed the Lancer through him. That was perfect. Thank you. I don't really have much work for the assault on this one. those are some manly sounds there, Walter.
Under light fire.
Good lord, that hurts.
Minor damage taken.
That's fine. I'm cool with that.
I wish to be of assistance, however I am able.
Oh, that is super useful. All right, let's give Largo a caution.
This is an order. Advance with caution. Stay sharp.
Just watch this.
That was pretty damn sweet, and also pretty damn useful.
Just watch this.
It just allows me to skip the engineer's turn completely. Is that considered blue glow? I don't think so.
You're done.
I guess it is. Alright, good to know.
okay?
Oh, I see. Yeah, so close. Well, that gives me an idea. Can I use caution again? No. Well, next turn, we'll bring a shock trooper up there. Yeah, I was just off. Yep. Do I bother taking out the sniper? Not really. What I can do is start working on these guys. Those I don't care about. I should have not done those earlier. Another sniper. Not what I expected. Oh. Did not expect that either.
Not yet.
Not one bit. But go, Alicia, go. Walter, I hate to break it to you, but I really don't care if you die. Not one bit.
Minor damage taken. Damage minimal.
Yeah, definitely take out one of those turrets. That'll help. These can be ignored. I don't see any shield on the map, so let's do this. Let's see if this works. I'll just do a damage, straight up damage boost. And if this works, we'll do a demolition boost next turn. With a shock trooper. Talk about a ballsy medic.
They'll make it. That's a promise.
You'll be okay. Don't worry about a thing.
No, does not work. No critical. Okay. Good to know, but we're gonna station Alicia out here.
Please be sure to check your ammunition store.
Maybe over here.
Take a deep breath and look at your surroundings.
Actually, she was just really good in this corner. I don't think she'll be shot at over here. I base this off of nothing. So we have to have a Lancer up there. And take out one sniper.
Understood.
God, this accuracy is just amazing. Can you actually hit the tip? That's also a sniper. Probably not. Where is that Lancer? One sniper will help things out.
Sweet dreams.
For a little. We'll see how it feels.
They're behind us.
I take out this one. I would be happy bringing the Shamrock right over there, actually. So let's heal the Shamrock up just in case. And he can just kill whoever comes out from behind the tank. And then we can take our sweet time with the rest of it. Oh, nice. What are you sending our way? All right. Stormtrooper we don't care about. Oh, from this direction. Uh-oh.
I'm so sorry.
Holy hell. Yeah, Walter was going down.
Dying.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait, now we got an NG there.
Under light fire!
Alright. I mean, we take out that turret, and then we just have lancers to worry about. And you get Largo back and run him up. Back up. Alright. Largo, back. The Lancer out. you will heal next turn. No lancers over there.
I'm on. Ain't no stopping me. Medic!
Forward, soldiers! Show those imps what's what!
Don't you worry!
Alright, everyone's recovered.
You hear me? Fuck, this ain't even fair.
Here we go.
Take care of that.
Now.
Tanks are much safer now. They can still die. Now we're gonna go get you also repaired. Over here. All we got left is a shock trooper. And I think you can make it.
Engaging the enemy.
No problem. I want you to damage down anyone that shows up.
I'm on. Ain't no stopping me. Here I come.
Unbelievable.
It's only 5 shots when they actually target with those. Okay, I'll take that. How are you doing health-wise? Almost healed up? Caution. I'm up from here. Yeah, too far. Well, we're gonna waste a turn anyways. Might as well.
Man down, everybody be careful.
Just watch this.
I gotta shoot those. What did you see? Oh, it's a turret right there. Okay.
All units, check your current position.
How far can Largo go?
been waiting here. Enemy sighted. Here, have a couple.
Will it work?
You're done.
Nope. Just a pain in the butt. All right, we'll do one more and get him back behind that corner. Is there the ramp there? Yeah, I see. All right.
Entering combat.
I guess that is where I can do it.
Now.
All right, we're gonna move you back anyways. So, although with you, that's like 2.5 steps, isn't it? That should be enough. Just enough to move you.
Gotta love nature.
To where, though, is the question.
Now.
Please advance with caution. Please don't follow them into deep.
Feel very exposed right here. Well, we'll see. That might have been a mistake. One, two reinforcements. Oh, for F's sake. God damn it. Ugh. Well, so I guess we just don't bring the tank there. Not even a chance to survive it.
Our target is the Marmota. Sink it at all costs. Squad 7, move out!
Alright. I don't need more than one scout. Oh, I can't change it. All right, let's go ahead and not worry about breaching that yet. Let's take out these cannons. Might actually blow those up and just move over here with you.
Roger that. I'll probably miss. Been waiting here. You joke is still alright. You're done!
Alright, that's one down. Let's take... Now let's get the people who are standing, kneeling.
Understood.
and you.
No matter the cost.
Let's get rid of this anti-tank turret first. I think. And get rid of the Lancer. If I can. There we go.
Sweet dreams.
I'm gonna bring Marina back and then just call her back next turn. Actually, no, if she dies, there's someone right there to pick her up. So that's fine.
Entering combat.
Should put someone in the base, shouldn't I? That'd be smart. Right in front of me. Right in. Yes, thank you. Keep that up. We saw that happening. That's alright. We can recover her right away and call forth a second sniper. That's all fine. All right. One Lancer to kill.
Roger that.
And one Marina to recover. Forward a little bit. I want you to take care of anyone that comes this way and just sort of cover that. Does it do any damage? Probably not. All right, technically, is that in range? I doubt it. Oh, whatever.
Fire!
You got headshot, not bad. All right. Actually, I need you.
Here we go.
See if I can take these out. This will tell me. This one's for science.
Fire!
No. Hard break for my tank.
Been waiting here.
We've blown open the damaged area on the Marmota's side. Yes, the plating on that spot was vulnerable after all. Sir. Part of the side plating damaged it.
Yep, we know. We got it. I want to call you just in case, and then we will do this.
Moving out. Think you can stop me? Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Don't dodge.
All
right, that's right. You have awakened potential. Not a problem.
My wounds are healing.
You have a really good place to stand. Are you in range of these guys out of curiosity? I can't tell now anyways. Face that way. Oh, I forgot to kill that Lancer. That's alright. Yes, you are in range.
Underminer fire!
They brought a stormtrooper, which is excellent. Especially when he does that. Three turns from Alicia to get rid of the shield. I'm gonna get Largo in there first. Oh, perfect. Alright, first things first, orders. Caution. And maybe let's send back Ika and get another engineer, and we'll send an engineer up there too for ammo. Because one engineer is as good as three lancers, basically.
Yeah.
Do you get it? Yes. Excellent.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
All right, now it's Elisa's turn. And I think we'll kill the sniper, too.
Enemy unit spotted.
Let's kill the sniper before I forget.
I'm not done yet.
Now, before we do that, let's take out another Gatling turret.
Roger that.
God, I don't even need caution, do I?
Go down.
I really don't. Now we'll have extras up here. Oh, there's someone up on top. Alright. Alright, two lancers up above. You're good, you're good. I'm gonna swing you home. You know what? Actually, I won't run you home. I'm gonna do this.
Come on.
Basar, this number's for you.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. And a sniper. Right in front of the tank. Perfect. Oh, that might hurt. All right, well, first things first.
My turn, okay?
Man down, everybody be careful.
My turn, okay?
Sink down.
Look, the light surrounding that giant lance is gone.
It looks like destroying the drive.
propulsion system powering the propellers has paid off.
Good.
All right.
Listen up. Tanks, use the incline at the Marmota's front. Ground units, aim high and let fly.
I'm just not... Does it only attack us the turn after we hit the lance tip? I want to know what the rules are for avoiding instant death. Because it stinks.
Just watch this.
Stay calm. Try to read the situation.
Go all the way over.
Just watch this.
I'll put you over here with Alicia. I missed. Somehow, I missed. Alright, and you two.
Just try and stop me!
And I'll probably kill that sniper this turn as well. Oh, come on. I guess what I can do is I can do a move to the middle. Fire, fire, and then move back. That'd be the way to go.
Roger that. Go down.
Finally, there we go.
Keep abreast of the situation.
That'd be the way to go. Definitely have the, movement points for it. Kill that sniper dead.
Penetrate.
Oh, Catherine has penetrator too. I did not realize that. Well, that's excellent. You.
On my way.
You have to stop.
You're gonna need the ammo refill to keep this up. There for a turn. Now I'll turn around. Get everyone filled up all the way. If I can make it. And with one more point. I'm a little worried about a scout sneaking by. What do we got? Right, Lancer and a shock trooper up there. Rosie, do your thing. Oh, well, shit. What is the range on that cannon? Rosie? Are you gonna do anything, Rosie? Kill the Lancer, ignore the others. I'm gonna move the Shamrock. You got another engineer? No.
Leave it to me.
Alright, well, I'll use the Shamrock to kill you.
Why?
Good work. Keep it up.
What do you mean, why? That's a silly question to ask. Get all nice and healed. Oh, damn it, not Nadine. I need to get you out of the way. Can you squeeze through there? No? There we go, Largo. So the idea is... in 3 more turns.
Just try and stop me. Go down.
Maybe 4 more turns at this rate.
Roger that.
Please keep up formation as you flank them.
Next turn, I'm going to try doing all 3. And I'm just going to actually refill ammo now.
No matter the cost.
And call it. We'll see if Largo can do it, just in case it doesn't work. Oh, I forgot to move to Linus. That's alright. Aww. Oh, that works. So close. I'm surprised I'm not shooting at Rosie. You'd think she'd be primary target. Alright, let's see if Largo can get off 3 and then get back to his hidey place. Nothing in the way. 1.
Just watch this. You're done.
2. And 3.
Been waiting here.
Yeah, it's gonna be really tight. Moving point wise.
Keep that monster away from the capital.
Alright, just barely.
Roger that.
Let's see if we can not go as far with Walter and still not hit things. Same place.
Just try and stop me!
You know, I should definitely be able to do it next turn anyways, so even if Walter... I'll just spend 2 points moving him if I need to. Alright, 4 more hits. Yeah, 1 more move, Walter. So close. I don't trust that. Trust Largo either. I'll take a chance with Largo. Salinas, Catherine, Ike. Alright, you're all healed up. You're fine. 2. No, just 2. Oh. Don't aim at Salinas with your laser lances. I knew it! God, how do they hit at that range? Oh, we lost our sandbag anyways. I don't know how they do it. Crazy, crazy aim. I don't understand what they're shooting at right now.
I wish to be of assistance however I am able.
Nice. Doesn't help Salinas though. That's right, I will try to end this real quick. Before we have need of the medic. And please be the final shot. Huzzah! Well, that was pretty efficient.
Enemy dreadnought destroyed. Repeat, enemy dreadnought destroyed.
We could have maybe cut a turn off. Yeah. Still. I'll take a B rank for that mission.
Okay, let's find the engine and kill it.
That would be most inconvenient.
Maximilian, show yourself!
The finest engineers of the Empire shed both blood and tears to forge this Valkyrian shield and spear. As you will observe, their powers exceed even the originals.
Stop this! Haven't enough men died? Why are you doing this?
Why we fight for our dream. Do you not think that reason enough? So many have died for less. Besides, we must. Rightful vengeance must be meted out.
What is this?
We were born an imperial prince, but our mother was of low station. For this, our father shunned us. The other heirs saw us as a threat to their ascension. They bombed our train when we were but a child. Though we survived by some cruel miracle, the fates were not so kind to mother and the rest. On that day, we swore an oath. We would take the Empire and the Emperor's throne for our own.
Oh, you have the Empire. Maximilian's vision.
For years we sought
the way. Oh, it's so anime.
Our rightful claim to the Empire. And at last, our answer has come.
Let me guess. You're talking about the Valkyrie's power.
The time of wars waged by men wielding powder and steel is fated to end ere long. The new age will be shaped by emperors, not men. Yes, he who wields the destructive power of the Valkyrie grips the very reins of history. Peasants, let us end this! We shall never stop, not while we draw breath!
Well then, final showdown. I think that is a good stopping place. Just get you all hot and bothered. We will have the Valkyria Chronicles finale on Monday. Hop on Discord. Let me know if you want to do the DLC missions. And also, there is a poll up. It is that time of year, our biannual. Do you want Poet to turn on his goddamn face cam? If you have an opinion either way, go to that poll, vote. Damn it. 3 S's. All right, I want to thank you all very much for watching, even with all the technical trouble we had today. There will be a Space Engineer stream either tomorrow night or Sunday night, and then, as I said, finale on Monday. So have a good evening and have a great weekend. I will catch y'all later. Adios.